politicians shouldn't be managing the public. They should be engaging, listening to, trusting, understanding that there is an enormous pool of wisdom and expertise and vision and excitement for the future, and that we should be the vessels of that hope and that optimism, that vision, that commitment to a better future.